Police Commissioner Vernon Francois applauded his men for a drug interdiction job well done. The commissioner says the SSU Marine and Drug Units have been conducting their own operations, and as a result, St. Lucia is proving to be no safe haven for drug trafficking. He says there has been a significant reduction in drug trafficking. As a result, Mr. Francois believes the traffickers are forced to look for alternative routes to transport their drugs.
We are moving now in the direction in the police department for our recent efforts to ensure that drug dealers know that St. Lucia is not a safe place for them to conduct their drug business. That when they have the drugs, they need to understand that they should not be passing through St. Lucia, whether it's marijuana or cocaine, that our officers are very keen in doing interdiction. And we are, you know, for our recent successes, we have shown that St. Lucia is not a place for drug dealers to come with their drugs. They can probably try another country, but definitely not St. Lucia.
The commissioner also spoke to the issue of stamping out corruption from the force. Commissioner Francois says his officers, especially those who work in major drug units, are heavily vetted to ensure that they have a clean record.
So we make every effort to ensure that police officers working in these sensitive areas are police officers that we can trust. So that's what we can do. And also a constant monitoring process. If we have information on police officers who are involved in nefarious activity, including drugs, what we do is to, you know, develop a case on them and deal with it in an objective manner. We are not just going to stay here and say that, oh, police officers are involved too. You know, these are loose statements to make that I don't really want to make. I want to be able to, if there is a degree of suspicion for us, to try and develop it to see how it go. But in terms of the areas, the officers who are directly involved in these areas, we have ensured that they are, you know, properly vetted. And it's a specialized area, and the officers who are working there, we have sufficient reason to think, you know, that they are not involved in criminal activity. But with human nature, you can never fully tell, really. So.
The commissioner is hoping for further success in reducing the drug trade. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.